Is it expensive? Definitely. And it's not just the lodges either. The activities really do add up. Bike hire, for example, is €35 for an adult. One of the best things about it is that for most of your stay, the roads are completely car-free. What Center Parcs is hoping is that guests who come and feel the quality of experiences, the quality of the campus here, the lack of traffic, the staff and so on, will really believe that it's expensive, but that it's worth it, that it's value. Whether they do, time will tell.